double L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O.